Hello everyone, and welcome to the DPS special! I am Darkstorm!
And I am Pendtdragon.
And I'm Shuichi, and we have some special guests today. We have Firestorm. And we have Wildest Ray.
Hello, hello.
Yes. Maybe we should just start.
Probably a good idea.
Yes.
Let's just hop in.
I'll go with a big fatty. Now I can actually see the panda again.
One little panda.
I love the fact that the Lily was just hidden behind that freaking huge axe.
GG. What the hell are you doing, Fire?
Rolling.
Oh, you're actually rolling around on the roller skates. Lovely.
Yeah, actually, once you move, she actually rolls around. So at some point, when she gets to a decent movement.
I'm rolling around.
Too bad that she mounts still, though.
Yeah.
That wasn't supposed to be dirty, I was just thinking she should like speed along like Illidan in his demon form. Where he's like flapping his wings and then forward.
Ups for game through!
Did you just say up for game through or poking through?
Poking through! Oh my god, I'm blind! Light, get on!
Lily's just gone on this. You guys have got to see this afterwards. Lily is practically gone. I can see like a leg.
Seriously?
Yeah, I can see the staff out to the left.
What have you done to the panda?
Nothing! See, she's right there!
Yeah, and your title doesn't say anything. You're a butcher! Right?
Hey, there's a market for panda skins, I'm just saying. It's illegal, but that means it's high paying.
In China, right?
Nope, in most of Europe, actually.
Really?
Yep.
Who the hell buys that in Europe?
What?
Panda skin is illegal in Europe, right?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, panda skin's illegal.
Hmm.
At least I'm pretty sure because they're in danger that would be...
Mm.
Who the hell's... Oh, it's
But still, well, you can get anything from the black market if you have the right contact. So it doesn't surprise me that you can get it in Europe, even.
Dude,
the only people
I know are you.
There are actually some stores who sell panda skins.
I'm pretty sure those are fake.
Yeah, are you sure they're real?
They are real. And you have permit for
you
selling.
You can't have a permit for selling endangered species, can you?
You can't.
No.
That's illegal.
No, that's not how it works.
What?
Eh?
Exactly.
Fire, we're just waiting for you, by the way.
Oh, is it me? I'm just thinking of rushing my talent.
Honestly. Blonde.
You're just watching your butterfly at the end of your stick.
It's so pretty!
You silly blonde.
It's a boomstick!
It's so pretty and pretty and gay!
Yes.
Can you actually call it a boomstick?
Butterfly!
Can you actually still call her rifle a boomstick? It doesn't say boom, it says pew!
Beep, beep, pew.
It's my...
Beep, pew, 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 pew.
It's a pew stick! Pew, pew, pew!
A pew stick?
Pew stick?
Pew, 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 pew,
pew, pew, pew, pew, pew,
pew, pew, pew.
Same procedure as before, except Drake switch.
Yes.
Drake would go bottom then.
Hello. What, I go bottom?
Kill the treasure! Kill the treasure!
If it's 2-1, then, and you still want a lane solo, then you'd have to go in the solo lane, right?
Sure. Well done. I'll go bottom, no problem.
Drake's a bottom.
You're chasing the demon's ass?
So I go mid again?
Yes.
Okay. You went mid before.
I take it hard.
Who's taking it hard?
What are we up against this time?
Taking the demon's ass hard.
Why do I have a feeling that
you're alone, right?
Yes.
That's bold, right?
Drake.
Are you gonna change lane to where Murky is?
Nope.
Sure. Why?
I was just wondering because we're up against the Murky.
Boom.
What's getting it?
No, not yet. But I have a shot.
That's Malfurion up there.
Shot two.
So he probably has stickers.
Malfurion is there.
Yeah. We have Raynor.
And Murky!
Wait, Raynor's a single lane? Middle's a single? Oh, whoops, didn't know that.
I'm coming down, Drake.
Okay. Kill Murky! Kill Murky! No. Indestructible thingy. God damn it.
Two.
Okay, let's go for the bottom tower. Oh, Murky! Yes!
Yes! Die, you stupid.
You're after Murky?
Yes.
How could you be so mean? Hello. I'm pretty sure that I can hit you more than you can stand being hit, Raynor.
Okay, let's go back.
Just a bit.
Just a tiny little bit. Oh, now your healing's triggered. What's the cooldown for Raynor's healing? 60 seconds? 30 seconds?
More or less.
I think it's 40.
Is it 40?
40 seconds?
That's not a lot. Much.
It's actually... I can't remember. It's been a while!
Ouchie! Okay, no, I'm dying. I'm heading back.
Why are you dying to Murky? God damn it!
Oh, I'm dying to Mavurian for some reason.
Why are you dying to the healer?
I don't know.
Darkstorm.
What?
I think you may have company with two heroes soon.
Why? I have company of heroes?
Company of heroes!
Hello, Raynor.
That's a giant fish.
Oh, yes, push me back, Raynor.
Okay. What to do? Yes.
Go for Murky. Go for the lift off his thingy. No! Don't explode on me. Yes.
I am tired of eating shots from the freaking towers just because I'm up against a ranged hero. It sucks. Sucks balls. Gather tribute. Oh, where? Oh, it's the bottom. Moving up.
Can you handle it, or should we go help?
Yeah, we should be able
to handle it. I'm on my way.
We're gonna need some assistance here.
I'm on my way. I'm taking Tazadar down.
Speed run!
Tazadar's running.
Speed run.
I'll hunt down him. Stitches.
Oh, I'm on Stitches.
He's here. Can you see him?
Yeah, I see him.
You got him.
I just upset my reach.
He's going down.
Stunning him. Going in. Got him.
No.
You worried overly much, Fire.
Huh?
Diamond! Ah, goddammit!
You just came in. Stitches is mine! And I still
you
killed
came
him.
Came in. Stitches mine? What?
Yes,
he penetrated through the ear.
Well, he is an abomination.
And then he let it loose.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
What?
Deep inside the brain.
Hey, Stitches is up here now. I think he wants vengeance for when I smacked him. Oh, really? Again, already?
Firestorm.
Yes?
You know the copywriting rules. You can't allow to hit the right tone on YouTube.
He can't hit the right tone anyway.
Back up!
Please?
Please?
Am I the only one at the objective? Is he gonna come to the objective of what?
Seriously?
I'm coming.
You're good, because I'm dying if you guys aren't here soon. What the fuck are you doing?
Pushing! I thought the
get
other
to the fucking objective!
Oh.
Move your fat asses down here and help!
Fire?
Yeah?
Have we even noticed that the tribute is up?
No!
Oh, wait!
Why do you think I'm angry at you guys?
But...
We almost hit that
Going for it! Burn!
Merc it!
Take it!
I have it!
Poison is so good!
Fucking hey, that took ages to get you guys to move your freaking head.
We were, distracted.
Almost took down the
what the hell were you distracted by? There's a big voice saying,
I was distracted by Nova's lovely bot.
Okay, I can understand that one.
Lovely lumps!
And I thought Nova.
Lovely lumps, isn't that
something? Look at the problem and see how badly into the portals.
Who was?
We almost threw to the top, guys.
Well, yeah, you're playing like...
We're already through at the bottom.
No, you're not.
No, not like that, Prue.
They've already destroyed the fort.
Ah.
Seems generous. And I'm not even through the gates because...
Oh, hey, Murky. Right.
I've been fighting these range heroes.
Slam! Slam! Slam!
Woo!
Fire and shoot. The tribute is at your place. Go get it.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. I came in like a...
You came in like a firestorm or something.
Go for Reno, go for Reno.
Kill him. Kill. Yes.
Oh,
snap. Back, 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 back.
And my minions is playing.
Why are there minions down here?
Kill!
Wait,
kill!
Wait,
kill!
That was the wrong way around.
Yeah.
Oh well.
You took the scenic route. I'm sorry, guys.
I just need to see the lovely tune. It's the right season.
Why would you put the egg in the middle of the place?
Because it's a weird murky.
That's like the most stupidest. Like, wow.
Most stupid. It's because it's so obvious, people would never do it.
Yeah.
So obvious, it's a mind game.
These computers are dangerous, man.
Hey, look, I'm caught up with you guys. Okay, I think this is the furthest I've ever gone, like, one push. Got him.
Reno?
Oh, Murky!
Murky, hello! Oh, no.
I two-shot Murky!
Nice.
Yo, Tazada!
He's gone!
What, Tazada? Where Tazada? Wait, why is the Murky down there? There's a Murky egg!
I have my Furion! Oh, I hope so.
And I crush his egg.
Yeah!
Should we just push core now?
What the? On my ass.
Who needs help?
I'm coming for snitches. Stop. Stop body blocking me! Stop blocking me!
That's a
massacre!
Time to kill. 415 damage per hit.
Healing for everyone!
Yay!
Well,
that's a GG.
GG.
GG. Baby,
baby. GG.
Babe.
There's a pufferfish about to explode down there.
Yep.
Cigars dancing look very weird.
Like, yeah. And I keep spinning around.
Is that a mage call?
A what?
Yes, it is a mage call.
Dead ass.
Only 70,000 each. Bah, that wasn't much. Oh well.
Well, we did sort of like tear through everything.
Mm.
Once you guys actually got around to getting the tributes.
Hey, that was only one time!
It was only one time that was needed.
But we got it eventually!
Eventually, yeah.
Yes?
Well, I'm ready. Well, I think that's gonna be it for me, guys.
Yep.
Same.
What?
So.
I guess we'll just see everyone. Well, we'll see the DPS gamers next Sunday or something. I don't know about Drake or Fire. If you guys can join us, I guess you will. Yeah, am I right?
Huh?
So, Drake's out. Drake does not want to join us again evermore.
What? Hey, you were... I couldn't hear the shit what you were saying because the sound was being, like, messed up by something. Sound. Air.
Yes. Excuse me. No. Either way, I hope everyone enjoyed having fun here, I gotta admit.
Nope! Always. Not at all!
Good, then you can piss
it
off
and welcome. It was always fun playing with you guys.
Not always fun, not when we lose. Well, it's still fun because we lose.
Even then, it's still worth it.
That's true.
The next goal for the next match we're taking is...
Everyone murky at the same time.
Nope.
I think a quick match. Actually, against the real players, not AIs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So the next time we will play, be playing at real players.
Yeah, we'll take quick match instead.
Yeah. Playing against.
And I'll play something when I haven't played yet.
That could be fun. More chaotic. Love it.
Oh god, more chaos. As if we need that.
Full support and Jaina. Go!
Well, I'm playing Jaina. Dibs on Jaina.
Or we're gonna even make the stakes higher. Just all support and then the last one is going to play Johanna.
So, that's it for that.
Yes?
Yeah.
Johanna.
Thank you for watching us playing this game.
See you guys next time.
Yes,
I
come
hate,
on.
I hate you guys. Remember to subscribe to the channel.
Yeah, remember to subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe!
The button is just down below us.
But, Drake, you're already a subscriber.
I know. Everyone should subscribe. Yeah. Everyone!
Can we subscribe
to our
channel?
And you heard it from our subscriber, Drake.
Technically, you can.
Really?
Yes.
I was drunk at the time.
That seems a little bit self-flagellating, doesn't it?
Yes.
Either way. See you guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.